code, so 717. This is the 717 drill. It's a manipulation and a reload drill. You're going to start holstered. Depending on what you're working for, if you're working competition, if you're looking to practice concealment, you can set this drill up any way you want, but we're going to start off with 7 rounds in the gun, holstered up at the 7-yard line. On signal, we're going to fire those 7 rounds to slide lock. Perform an emergency reload, fire 1 round, perform a reload with retention if that's what you're training, a speed reload if it's USPSA, or whatever type of reload you want on that second 7, and fire an additional 7 rounds for a total of 15 rounds. What you're going to be aiming at, you're going to go 7 rounds to the body, 1 round to the head, and then 7 to the body. That's the 717 component of the 717 drill. Today we're going to be shooting on steel, so we're going to mix it up a little bit. I'm going to fire 7 rounds to that BC zone steel, perform that emergency reload, fire 1 round to the circle plate, simulating my headshot, a little bit higher accuracy constraint, perform that reload with retention. I'm going to do a reload with retention and fire an additional 7 rounds on the body. So here we go. This is the 717 drill. Let's check it out.
Okay.